What's going on, everybody? I'm Alex, a doctoral candidate at NUS Business School in Singapore, and this is the video abstract of a paper I've written with my advisor and co-author, Professor Song Zhao Li. In this paper, we propose a new foresight method that can be used by organizations and communities to create future scenarios of crisis in the external environment and grow prepared to those crises. We call this method the Six Archetypes Framework. Why six archetypes? Well, that's because we have generated six generic images of the future, or archetypes, that can be used to create scenarios of the future in any domain, such as the futures of education, the futures of the economy, and so on. In this research, we wanted to create a method that could help us think about the futures in a more transformational manner. That is, that could help us think about future disruptions and shocks in a systematic way. To do that, we have looked at science fiction. That's right, science fiction, because science fiction is well known to expand the boundaries of imagination. We have analyzed 140 science fiction films, and as expected, all the archetypes we have found in the data, that is, the films, contain some elements of crisis in the external environment. For this reason, we believe that this method is an effective way to use science fiction in foresight practice, and that it is an ideal ground to test the resilience of organizations in the future. If you're curious to know more about this method, just leave a comment and I'll be more than happy to send you a copy of the manuscript. Ciao!